It was in the London Road at Norbiton that the man grabbed a middle-aged hotel barmaid on her way back from work in the early hours of Sunday morning. The woman had just walked under the railway bridge. She was raped in a nearby road. Now she's so distressed she can't remember exactly where the attack took place.
The first rape happened near Norbiton Station, just yards from the latest attack. The victim, a 20-year-old woman, was dragged 30 yards along an alleyway near Coombe Road and Burnham Street. She, like the others, was threatened with her life.
8 days later, in New Malden, at 11:30 p.m. on October the 29th, a 17-year-old returning from a party was assaulted. She escaped by hitting her attacker in the eye with her shoe. Police are hunting an untidy man aged 35 to 40, 5 foot 10 to 6 foot tall, with mousy-coloured, shoulder-length hair. A prominent feature are his staring eyes.
I feel he's getting ever more dangerous. The problem with this type of thing is we just don't know at this stage, but we are anxious to catch him before he does attack again and possibly murder somebody.
Detectives think the rapist may be local because of an apparent knowledge of the Kingston area. They say he could have committed other assaults on women, but his victims have been too scared to come forward. That's why they've made an urgent appeal for the public's help in tracking down the rapist. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.